The church was built in the 12th century, possibly on the site of an earlier Saxon chapel. The bishops of Rochester enlarged and extended the church in the 13th and the 14th centuries. A heavy restoration was carried out by the Victorian architect Hubert Benstead, who enlarged and extended the church in 1889.